tonight.
Coronavirus? What coronavirus? More like boomer remover. What's going on, guys? Nothing stops Dj Unstopable. We're here doing a 24th birthday. It's a 90s theme. We've been here previously. Quick question. How are you guys doing with the DJ industry in your country, in your state? Let me know how you guys are doing. Have you been canceled? And if so, what event did you guys get canceled? So far, my schedule is going strong, but I'm sure it's going to be affected by this damn coronavirus. But yeah, guys, in the comments below, let me know how you guys are doing with this whole coronavirus. Let me know. Wish me luck, guys. There we go. That's the final product. As you can see, nice, clean, and presentable. Everybody's over there. My best option was to set up right there. As you can see, I had to hide my subwoofer back there. Why? Because we are on limited space. If I put the sub in front of me, yeah, it's going to take a lot of room. So the best option was to hide it back there. As you can see, I'm always carrying the same stuff. Why? Because it looks good and people love it. The fog machines are hidden back there. We brought my new J-Maz Atco Beam 100. That's right, J-Maz Atco Beam 100. These things are awesome. With the bar lights up there, with the facade, MacBook Pro, everything the same. Can't forget about my rock star. But let me take you from the back so you can see my angle. Check it out. Yep, as you can see, the subwoofer would not be the best option to put it right there, so there we go. Once again, considering this damn coronavirus, let's see how many people attend. Wish me luck. One thing I didn't tell you guys, I asked the client if they want the clean or explicit version, and she said throw the explicit version because it's not a kid's party, it's an adult party.
Unstoppable.
the hotel. Forget about your boyfriend and meet me at the hotel. You came with your girl.